Good evening, everybody, and welcome to our 19th virtual class. I hope you're all well and enjoying a bit of the sunshine. Before we start tonight, our program, we're going to have the warm-up from Debbie and Stuart, followed by a news trawl from Kevin and Michelle. There will then be a modern jive routine taught by Debbie and Stuart again. And I'll teach a repeat stroll from last week. That was the cowboy one. I haven't got the hat, though. I've put it back in the cupboard. Christine is our moderator throughout the evening. So if you've got any questions, put it in the chat, and Christine will be able to answer any of your questions. And then after my repeat stroll, I'll play a couple of tracks for you to do any sort of dance that you want to do, too. And that will be the end, but you know that it's never completely the end, because you can stay online and chat to us for a little bit longer if you want to. Before we start, may I please remind everybody of a few safety points. Please ensure you've got sufficient space to dance, that there's no obstacle in the room you're in. Make sure you're dancing on a smooth surface. Wooden floors or tiles are the best. Please avoid dancing on carpet, because you may damage your knees. And also remember that if you take part in any of the lessons that we teach you tonight, you're doing so at your own risk. We cannot physically be with you. That means we cannot correct you if anything goes wrong, and therefore we can't take any responsibility. So please make sure that if you join, you're fit to do so, and make sure you've got plenty of water at hand. Right, so I think it's time for us to start with a little warm-up. Debbie and Stuart, do you have music, or do you want...
Here's your one. My music.
Yes, music. Please. Okay, no problem. Let me share my music.
Right, here we go.
Right. Oh, and there's a lovely trio tonight.
Yes, we've got our friend Sarah with us this evening.
Hello, Sarah. Lovely to see you. Okay.
Can you mute us, Christelle?
Yeah. Oh, yes, I need to mute you. Hold on. I knew it was going to go wrong. Okay, I need to mute people, participants. Mute all, and I'll unmute Debbie and Stuart, of course. Voila. And now, Debbie and Stuart, you need to... Can you unmute yourself, Debbie and Stuart? That's it.
Yeah, we can hear it.
Off we go, then.
Thank you.
A little stroll from Kevin and Michelle. Am I right? Kevin and Michelle, if... Oh, good, you've unmuted yourselves. Brilliant, fantastic. Do we have any questions, Christine? I don't think there are any questions so far. I stopped sharing my screen so you guys can share your own sound.
Let's see. Mm-hmm.
Yep, all good.
Hey. Yes.
Right, this week I'm going to do the simplest stroll in the world. At least it's the simplest one that we've done. It's basically going to consist of going 8 to the right, 8 to the left, 8 kicks, and a quarter turn. So to start off with, we're going to have our weight on our left, and we're going to literally count 8 to the right, and we're going to do right, together, right, together, right, together, right, tap. And to a count, it's simply going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So simplest thing in the world. Then all we're going to do from there is do exactly the same over to our left. So it's going to be left, together, left, together, left, together, left, tap. And to a count, it's literally going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Easy peasy.
So lemon squeezy.
Absolutely. So we'll put those together. So ready and one and two and sorry, I've done the end. That's the easiest thing in the world, but the answer is don't do ends. We want to do counts. So I'll start again. Ready and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So, so easy, we're not even gonna go through that again because we can all count to eight as long as we don't do our ends. And now what we're going to do, actually Kevin can still face that way and I'll face forward. So we're going to kick with the right, replace with the left, kick with the right and replace and bend. Kick with the left, replace and bend. Kick with the right, replace and bend. Kick with the left, replace and bend. And the count for this again is 1 to 8. So we're going to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's put that together. So from the top, ready and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Easy peasy. Now the next one you're going to walk through, because again it's a four wall dance, we're going to be turning anti-clockwise a quarter turn, and again we do that turn to a count of eight, and it's just really walk it out, style it out how you want, but the key thing is again to count to eight when you finish your quarter turn. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then from here you're basically ready to start again. So we'll carry on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. As easy as that. So we'll do it together twice through, unless there's any questions. Shouldn't have any questions on this one. So twice through and into music. So, ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, right, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, left, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, kick, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, turn, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. As easy as that.
Easy peasy indeed.
But there's always a catch, and the catch with this one is it's a really long intro. We've got to get it right for the song. So if we don't get it right, we'll be starting the long intro again. But hopefully, Kevin will get the intro right for us.
I'm sure he will.
And I say no, say what you're doing, trying to do, somebody go, hey. Just let the music come from my soul, so all of my people can stay on the floor. They got a brand new dance, you gotta move your muscle. Brand new dance, it's called a Cupid Shuffle. It don't matter if you're young or you're old. Here we go, we gonna show you how to go. Let me see you do it.
Anyone. I really enjoyed that. Is everybody okay with that? Did everybody enjoy that? Oh, I can see that Sonia and Cedric are here. Hello, Sonia. How are you? You're muted. Oh, it's not Cedric. No, no, but you're muted, Sonia. I don't know if I... There you go. You can unmute yourself if you want. Who is it with you? I can't see. Ah, there you go.
Oh, I'm here. I've done it.
Oh. That's it. You're unmuted. So who are you with tonight, Sonia?
Sorry?
Who are you with tonight?
Because we can't... I'm with Kim. I'm at dinner with Kim.
We can only see
Cedric has gone to look after his grandson.
Oh, right. Yeah, we can only see one little bit of Kim's arm. So I could... Oh, now I can recognize Kim. Hello, Kim. Yeah. Lovely to see you. Oh, thank you. That was really good. A bit of a rest now for a few seconds before Stuart and Debbie teach us their modern child routine. Stuart and Debbie, if you could unmute yourself.
Right. So how do I share my music? Do I go up to...
So you go into share the screen. Advanced.
I think it's over here.
Computer sound only.
Hang on.
Have you got it? You're going to advanced.
I think we'll be giving you...
Share screen.
Share screen.
Share screen. Now, at the top of this new window you've got basic, advanced, and files. If you click on advanced, and then the middle one, you'd say computer sound only.
Yeah.
That's the one you click, and then you click on share. That's it, you're sharing your sound.
Okay. Hang on.
Yeah, that's fine.
Just want to say we had a few chats saying that people enjoyed that last stroll.
Ah, thank you. Yes.
And Suzanne says hi to everybody.
Mm.
Especially those in the Isle of Wight.
No, that's good. The music has stopped.
Right, okay, we'll just walk it through very slowly. So we're going to start off normal as a normal man's length. Ladies, right? Can you see it?
Sorry, right? I'll just make it so you can see our feet. Right,
so we just do the normal move, but this time, when we do the move, we send the lady away, you both sit back on your right foot, bring the lady forward as you would do a normal travelling return, but as the lady comes toward you, you actually put a hand on the waist, block the move, and actually go side to side. So if we do that again, so send the lady away, both of them back in your right foot, bring the lady forward, and as she comes forward, put the hand, crunch it around the back, block the move, and go side to side.
And ladies, as that happens, you'll feel you will need to get your arm out of the way. You'll feel it. As the chap puts his arm behind your back, you need to take your arm up and over onto his shoulder.
We'll just do it this way around so you can just sit from this side. To send the lady away, bring the lady through, block, and then just get into this position. Is everybody okay with that so far? Can everybody see that?
Looks like it.
Okay, right. So, after you've done that, which is here, you get to this point, you now walk round the three beats. One, two, three. And at this point in time, what I then do is I then stop the move, check, and then I turn the lady back out to me. Both, I step out on my left foot, Debbie steps back out on her right foot. Okay, we'll do that up to there. Ready? So we both send the lady away. Bring the lady forward, trace the hand round the waist and drop the move. So you're now side to side, go round for three steps, and then man steps out his left foot, lady right foot, and basically I've got my hand on the waist and my left hand is low, so I can then do the next move. Is that okay with everyone?
Yep.
Right. So here we go again. So send the lady away. Next to each other, go round the three and send the lady away. When you get to this position, you bring my left hand in front of the lady so that we go back into the side to side position, and then you walk round for another. I'm going to walk it an extra step because I want to get back in front of the camera. So I'm going to walk round for probably three and take a larger step so I get round so I can face the camera again. Yeah, so we do it this way round and then we go from here. So ready from the beginning, ready and trace the hand round the back, block and then go for three steps, send the lady away, hand through the middle and now go round for three. I've actually got two to get back in front of the camera.
Okay.
Is that okay with everyone?
Yeah, they're all joining in.
Right. Should we try that up? So, should we do that once more and then we'll try with music? So, ready? Send the lady away. Hand trace around the waist. Walk for three. Said the lady, said the lady went.
Can I just say that, ladies, you'll probably notice I'm cheating my feet there because I'll be on the wrong foot. So I do a quick little weight change before I take my right leg out to the side. Okay, yeah.
And then through the lady, through the middle, and then just all round for three more. Right. Now, if I can get my, if I can get the music back again, which would be a miracle. Let me give it a go.
I love this, the track as well as the moves.
Right, I'm good,
we can't see anybody at the
moment. Right, so what we're going to do now, we're just, I'll finish on that. So we'll just quickly get to, we're here. So we're standing there, so we're in this position. This time what you do is a double turn. So you bring the lady out of that, you do a double turn, and now you'll face each other, and then you do a little dip, then bring the lady back out. We're doing
Where were we?
We're going into it. So we're in this position. So I bring my left hand up and get then my partner to turn twice, next to each other again, do a little dip to the side, bring the lady back up, and then a travelling return to get back into normal position.
But they can't see our feet.
So we'll just do that once more so you can see what we're doing. So we're in this position here. So I bring my left arm up and do two turns. So we're now side to side. Do a dip. Then come back up. Do it. We're doing a travelling return half so we can get in front of the camera again. So that's all we're doing, just so that we're in line with the camera. But if you're doing it in freestyle, you'll probably do a sort of slightly different turn on it. Okay, right. Shall we try it from the beginning to there?
Yeah, all okay.
Right, okay. Let's get back to the music there, Joy.
And you'll need your partner.
You can't do a drop on your own. It's very difficult.
Well, we do have Anna.
The first question I'm going to ask now, if I can get, if I can clear the screen, we're sort of, we're up to time now. Does anybody want me to do the extra move, or shall we just carry on with the sort of repeat stroll?
Can we have maybe a reaction? If you guys want the extra move, can you put your thumbs up? And if you don't want it and you want to go into the stroll, just...
I see thumbs up.
I see thumbs up as well. Yeah.
Okay, right.
It looks like you can continue, guys. I love your partner, Anne. He's very cute.
Right, so you send the lady, so basically, we're just demonstrating. What I'm doing is I'm sending the lady away and I'm putting my left hand onto my right hand onto my left shoulder. I bring the lady around and I turn the lady around so she's facing that way. So, just going to do it again. So bring the lady forward, cross the hand, turn the lady round, and straight through, back to the normal position.
Let's do that slowly.
We're doing this very slowly. So send the lady away. I'm bringing my right hand and putting it onto my left shoulder. I bring my left hand and put it onto my, I put both hands onto my left shoulder. It's been in. Turn the lady round. Step back. Slowly return. And we step back. Now, this is also a little bit more complicated than it is. So send the lady away. Put your right hand to your left shoulder. Left arm to your left shoulder, turn the lady around.
Just like a natural unfolding from there.
Yeah. So, because this one's slightly army, is there any questions?
No, any questions? Nothing on chat. Thumbs up, we've got thumbs up.
We still have thumbs up, a lot of thumbs up still.
Ian and Sheila are still trying to untwist themselves.
Happy and small. I'll blame Ian for that.
We'll just do that one for Ian again. So send the lady away. Put your right hand onto your left shoulder. Now the lady should be travelling behind your back now, Ian. Put your right hand, your left hand onto your left shoulder.
And from there, basically,
I'm just unwinding the lady clockwise. So you end up literally with the left to right, right to right hand, putting the lady forward, and then you're back to the beginning.
By Jove, I think they've got it.
Hey.
Even funny.
Okay,
so
to the top of the music.
Yeah, we'll do it twice. We'll go through it once through, and then we'll go through it twice through with the music. That's okay with everyone?
Yeah, looks like it's okay.
Okay, that was that one.
Thank you. Okay for everyone?
Thumbs up.
Thank you very much. Really good.
Okay, can I just...
So how do I stop sharing?
Now you
just click the top.
The top and it should say stop sharing on the red thing. That's it. You've done it. Well done.
I just want to... can we meet Bunny, Anne?
Yes.
Anne, you want to meet Bunny?
Oh, he's so cute. Oh.
What's Bunny's name?
How long has he been dancing for?
Oh, we need to unmute you.
Oh, yeah. There you go.
I take it he used to go to the local hop, did he?
Yeah, he only joined today, so he's useless.
I thought he was very good, fast.
He looks like a clever bunny. I'm sure he will learn fast.
Yeah, I think he might. Yeah, he's quite young, so he might learn quickly.
I'm sure he will.
What's his name?
Right.
His name's Bunny.
Drive Bunny.
Sorry?
His name is Bunny.
So many people talking. I can't hear you. Okay, well, let's go into Christelle.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, Debbie and Stuart. That was a great routine and a great choice of track to go with it. I really enjoyed watching that. I can't really dance because I'm on my own. I don't even have a bunny to dance with. So I just watch the Modern Jive every week. But it's good. It's lovely.
Right, you have a bunny, Christelle. You gave it back to me.
I don't have a bunny here. Bunny. Oh, I've got Martin. I've got Martin the bear. He used to be my mum's when she was a kid. He's on their bed. And he's one of these very old fashioned bed. Don't ask me why she called him Martin. I have absolutely no idea, but it is Martin. And you know, they've got the thing inside them, and when you tilt it, it makes this silly noise like that. I shall take the teddy bear next week. I forgot about him. He's very old though, because my mum had him as a kid. And so, okay, right. Now it's time for the repeat straw from last week that I taught, the cowboy hustle. So Christine, if you could spotlight me, please. And
you're spotlight, aren't you?
Am I spot? Oh yeah, sorry. It's because I... No, you know why? It's because I've put the tiles for me to see the tiles. I'll actually...
We can see your eyes.
Yeah, no, are you sure I'm spotlighted?
I'm sure I'm spotlighted. Hold on.
Ah, yes, that's me. Sorry, you know what? It's my fault. I am spotlighted. It's just that, as I said earlier, I've never been the host, and your screen, when you are the host, the commands on your screen are different, so I keep getting it wrong because of that. Never mind. Okay, guys, so the cowboy hustle. And tonight I've got, as promised, got a spotlight so you can see me better, hopefully. There we are. It's hot. Let's go through the steps quickly. It's also a very easy one, but not quite as easy as Kevin and Michelle's. I really like that one. It was so fun. Right, so this one is going to start with a right foot doing a fan action out. Then we're going to have some heels and some toes. Then we're going to have some grapevine one side and the other. Then we're going to have a turn. And then we're going to have a step and back. Oh, and I forgot a kick. Sorry. So let's start to go through this very quickly. We'll start with a right foot doing a fan action for 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we do two heels forward, 1, 2, 2 toes back, 1, 2. Then we alternate, we do heel, toe, heel, toe. So let's just do that together. Ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Mine is all in fours. Then we've got the kick. So we go forward right, kick left, replace, tap. Forward right, kick left, replace, tap. And again, it's on four. Now it goes 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So basically, 8, because we do it twice. So we've got grapevine to the right, so we're going back to the right, behind with the left, to the right with the right foot, together with the left. So on four, we go, sorry for the flames, trying to start again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we do the same to the other side, but we take quarter of the turn, so we go left, behind with the right. The next left is start turning quarter of a turn together with the right. So let's do the thing from the beginning. Ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Heel, heel,
Last week, you can just step, or you can hop if you prefer. It's entirely up to you, and you are kind of that, instead of being straight when you do this, you do it diagonally, and then you're ready to do your thing in What's It Again. Are we all good for music straight away because it's a repeat stroll, or do you want to go through the routine once more?
I see thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Lots of thumbs up. And two okay. People have eaten too much, so they're not.
Yeah, I can see that. Okay, so I'll play the music. Let me quit the full screen on my thingy What's It so I can put the music. Different track from last week.
Hey, girl. Oh, man. I know you got everybody looking. Got a little boom in my big truck. Gonna open up the doors and turn it up. Gonna stomp my boots in the Georgia mud. Gonna watch you make me fall in love. Get up on the hood of my daddy's tractor. Up on the toolbox, it don't matter. Down on the tailgate, girl, I can't wait to watch you do your thing. Shake it for the young bucks sitting in the honky tonks. For the rednecks rocking till the break of dawn. Spinning that country song. Come on, come on, come on. Shake it for the birds, shake it for the bees. Shake it for the catfish swimming down deep in the creek. For the crickets and the critters and the squirrels. Shake it to the moon, shake it for me, girl. Oh, country girl, shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me. Country girl, shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me. Something about a sweet little farmer's child. They got a in her blood to get a little wild. Ponytail and a pretty smile. Roping me in from a country mile. So come on over here and get in my arms. Spin me around this big old barn. Tangle me up like grandma's yarn. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shake it for the young bucks sitting in the honky tonks. For the rednecks rocking till the break of dawn. For the DJ spinning that country song. Come on, come on, come on. Shake it for the birds, shake it for the bees. Shake it for the catfish swimming down deep in the creek. For the crickets and the critters and the squirrels. Shake it to the moon, shake it for me, girl. Country girl, shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me. Country girl, shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me. Yeah, move like the river flows. Feel the kick drum down deep in your toes. All I wanna do is get to holding you and get to knowing you and get to showing you and get to loving you. Before the night is through, baby, you know what to do. Shake it for the young bucks sitting in the honky tonks. For the rednecks rocking till the break of dawn. For the DJ spinning that country song. Come on, come on, come on. Shake it for the birds, shake it for the bees, shake it for the catfish swimming down deep in the creek. For the crickets and the critters and the squirrels. Shake it to the moon. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me. Hot country girl. Country girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me.
There.
birthday girl just now. I don't know. She seems to have gone now.
Who was the birthday girl?
Emma came up on the screen.
Oh, did she?
Not with a photo, just the name. So I think they're trying to connect somehow.
But I don't know the problem. It could be indeed that they tried to connect, but I know the Wi-Fi at Thierry's sister's is sometimes a little bit temperamental.
If so she does come back, it is her birthday today.
Isn't it tomorrow, though?
Oh, is it tomorrow? Okay. I think
it's 29th, but I may be wrong. I always get them by one day. I always get it slightly wrong. I apologise. Is everybody okay with that? With that strong?
Well, Michelle say they love a bit of country.
Okay. Ah, good. Yes, we all love a bit of country. Because so far, I'd always...
It's country, though.
That were kind of Latin, well, with a bit of rum, of cha-cha and salsa and all that. So I tried to find one that was very different. Let's see what I come up with next time. Might be an R&B one. No, I'm joking. Okay, well, I have a couple of tracks to play for some freestyle. Guys, you can do whatever you want to them. You can do some modern jive if you've got a partner with you. You can do a stroll or handbag dancing if you're on your own. Entirely up to you. So I'll put my iTunes on and I want to play this one.
Are you a man who loves and cherishes and cares for me? Is that you? Is that you? Is that you? Are you a god in a prison, maximum security? Is that you? Is that you? Is that you? Do we stay home all the time? 'Cause you want me to yourself? Is that you? Is that you? Is that you? Or am I locked away out of fear that I find someone else? Is that you? Is that you? Yeah. Well, I don't like living under your spotlight just because you think I might find somebody worthy. Fulfilling your needs as well as mine. Is that you? Is that you? Is that you? Or is this just my sentence? Am I doing time? Is that you? Is that you? Is that you? Is that you? And if this is love, real, real love, then I'm staying no doubt. Is that you? Is that you? Is that you? But if I'm just love's prisoner, then I'm busting out. You think I just might, because you think I might find somebody worth, find somebody worthy. Oh, I don't like living under your spotlight. Living under your, maybe under if you treat me right, treat me right, you won't have to worry. Won't have to worry. No. Oh, you ought to be shame of yourself. What the hell do you think you're doing? Loving me so wrong. Baby, all I do is try to show you.
the second one is one of my favorites. This is how sporty I am at the moment.
What's the thing?
Remember, Christelle?
Yes.
Both them songs I did my exam to.
Did you? Oh my God, that's a pure coincidence. I could not remember. And yet I demoed with you for your exam, but I could not remember the tracks. But Mr. Saxo Beat is one of my favourites.
Both of them, yes.
Oh, well, there you go. See, that's a sign. That's a sign. Okay, guys. Well, before I say goodbye to everyone, I am going to say thank you to everyone. And then I'm going to say goodbye. But please stay online for a free chat. I'm just going to stop the recording. I hope it works, otherwise Thierry's not going to be happy. So thank you very much. Bye bye everyone, see you all next week. Please stay online for a free chat. Voulez-vous mettre fin à l'enregistrement? Oui.